Now for polyatomic gases, we are having total energies. For example, 3. 3 is for translation energy. Right? So 3 is for translational energy and 3 is for that rotational energy. And now for vibrational, it comes to F. Whatever will be the number of atoms, it depends on F. F is for vibrational energy. So we can write now U is equal to first 3 by 2 kBT for translation, for rotational 3 by 2 kBT, and now third one, it is F kBT into total. So we want to find total energy, so we have to multiply with Avogadro number, which is Na, right? So see, by calculating this, we get 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2, it will be 3. So 3 plus F, and now it is KBT into Na. Now KBT into Na will be R, so 3 plus F into R into T. Now what we have to find? We have to find CV. CV is nothing but du by dt, right? So du by dt, sorry, here I have to write temperature wala t. So du by dt is equal to 3 plus F into this R, right? So that is R, so that we have to write here. Now to find Cp, that formula we have Cp minus Cv is equal to R. Now Cv comes to right hand side. So Cp is equal to R plus 3 plus F into R. So if you multiply here, R plus 3R will be 4R. Again, we have to common R. So 4 plus F R, that will be our Cp. Right? So that's our formula. Cp is equal to 4 plus F into R. Okay. Now, what we have to find gamma? Gamma is equal to Cp upon Cv. So Cp upon Cv is 4 plus F upon 3 plus F. RR gets cancelled out. So that is ratio for our polyatomic gases. So that's it for today now.